campaign to bring awareness to that, right? So if we're talking about theories of representation, we can see how this provides an alternative narrative to the dominant framework, right, of everything is okay everywhere, let's live our lives and don't think about it, basically. So I just want to show some information about this, and then we can have some